Hello guys, it's Joe here and welcome to another OMSI video. Today we are back in Chicago downtown and we are going to be doing something a little bit different. So as I said before, I said I was either going to do the like a route from maybe Pier to the depot. So I'm here in Navy Pier and I'm going to be going to the depot. I can't remember what the depot is actually called. I could just look on here quickly. There goes, says it on here, Kedzie garage. I'm gonna leave it on that actually. Kedzie garage. So yeah, we may as well go. It actually says on the where it says 124 up there, it says depot on one of them. So we can do this. Enjoy. Start straight to the traffic lights. Typical Chicago. Going to be going on the motorway if you're from England, or highway if you're from America. So get on down that, and sometimes it can get a little bit laggy, but hopefully it will be alright. But yeah, so you get to see a bit of like the highway as well, which will be nice. go, one summer. I don't know, I wasn't really paying attention. Going anyway. Thank you. certainly never seen this before. So it's not new for you to see. Take in the scenery. Actually, there is actually a bus that comes this way. Well, it's an AI route, more or less, yeah. It is actually an AI route, so... let's have a look. The 82 AI route goes around here. There's other AI routes that go around here. But the routes that have been put in, for us that actually drives only the 130 and the 124, which is alright. But if you go night service, you can go this way as well, which is always good. we are. I don't know why I can hear traffic, because I shouldn't really be hearing traffic. Anyway, this is the good old bus depot. You see all the good old buses. But anyway, that's the end. I hope you liked it. I forgot that, I'll tell you what, the livery, it's just plain white instead of like the other like actual livery. Good old plain white. Yeah, so thank you very much for watching this video, guys. That's it for Chicago for now. Again, I think I've told you before, I'm going to Wales tomorrow. So there won't be a bus video tomorrow. I'm going to actually put a bus video up that I filmed last Saturday on Sunday. So you will get a bus video this weekend, don't you worry if that's what you're waiting for. But I hope you enjoy this one as well. It's a bit different. I like going down the highway, as the Americans call it. Making this bus go full speed. It's pretty good. So yeah, thank you very much for watching this video, guys. Much appreciated. Please rate, comment and subscribe if you're new. And I will see you very soon. Goodbye.